Through playing a synth on an app. This is called FX Faux. I hope you like it.
Synth.